Sophie.
Hi.
And today I am doing a pack opening because I've got 631,000 twins. So yeah, first off I'm just going to start with a phenomenal character pack. Oh. Who do I get?
What did we get?
I got Count Chompola.
Count Chompola.
Yeah.
Instead of Count Dracula. Count Dracula.
I said Chompula.
Yeah, I know. Chompula. Instead of Count Dracula, it's Count Chompula.
Ah, I get it. Right. Yo. I just went up 556,000 coins. Wait. I think I just sold it. Damn it.
What?
Can you, you know when you get packs, can you, are you able to sell them?
Because
like, I just opened a phenomenal character pack, and then I just went up to 556,000 coins.
No.
Wait, I'm going to go and check my, No, I didn't sell it. What the hell? Yo, that would be that must be a glitch. Are you sure that isn't a glitch or anything?
Probably is. You probably opened that pack, your money went, and you got your money back.
No, I've still got the Chompula, and I got 500. I got loads of money.
Yeah, you got your money back. Like that's a glitch, then.
Yeah. That's good. Oh, I know. Oh my god, I got soldier. I got tank.
Which soldier? Oh, worse.
Can I do the glitch again? Nah, the glitch didn't work, damn it. Guys, which one shall I open? The Hockey Star Hero Showcase pack or the Ice Cactus Hero Showcase pack? Which one shall I open, Alfie? Which one's better?
It's up to you.
The Hockey... I like the zombies more, so the Hockey Star Hero Showcase one I'm doing.
You'll get a hockey...
Oh, yeah, okay. Have I got a Hockey Star?
I don't know.
I just got I'm sure I already have a Hockey Star.
No, you don't. You're talking about the goalie star. You already have the goalie star.
Oh my god, did I not... I just got the same. I already had it.
What?
I already had it. The thing that I just got.
No, you didn't. You're talking about the you have the goalie star. Got the baseball star.
I have the All-Star and the Hockey Star.
Well, yeah, the Hockey Star.
Where's the Baseball Star? I don't have... The Baseball Star is not there.
Oh, I know what you mean. So you had it on Hero Showcase. That means you could only play with it for a week. But now you have it fully. You know what I mean?
I think so.
So, it's on Hero Showcase, that means before you get it, you could like play it and see if you did want it. Then you would buy it.
So if I just bought it?
Yeah. You could only play for it for a week.
Oh.
But now you can play it fully.
Ah, I get it now. Right, I might open another phenomenal character pack and then I might do some other packs.
You thought that you had them, the Ice Cactus and the Goalie Star all along.
I just got the Shadow Flower.
Oh, that's really good, that. It's good for camouflage and it actually does really good damage.
I'm going to open another one. And then I might, like, open another pack of something. Oh! I got the Zen Cactus.
Oh, that can do 50 damage. So it does 10, 20, 30, 40.
I'm just gonna open one more phenomenal pack. To demand 106,000. Oh wait, this is rare. I got the Sun Pharaoh.
Sun Pharaoh? What?
Yeah. Is the Sun Pharaoh rare?
If it says it's super rare.
One more phenomenal pack. Oh my god. I got super rare.
What is it?
Captain Shark Bite.
Oh, he's good.
How good?
Out of 1 to 10?
Yes.
8.
Extraordinary pack. I'm opening an extraordinary pack.
Open it. Sometimes I can get legendaries out of them, and I'm not joking.
I got a rare Citron, buddy. I got Tiny Viking, Veracity Blue, Screen, Door Zombie, Block Beard, and Gatling Bot. What were you saying, Alfie?
So imagine if... People are probably thinking we're news, but I'm actually saying that you can get legendaries out of extraordinary packs.
I'm just opening little mini boosters packs. Right, I've got 9,000 left, guys. It goes like that, man. Oh. Wait, no! I didn't get my money back, Alfie.
Oh, right.
I'm so dumb. I had 630,000.
Oh, right.
Well, guys, this is the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like, subscribe. I'm just going to go through all of the ones that I just got. So, I got the hockey star. I got the astronaut. I got painter, half an hour ago. I got Tank Commander, I got Captain Shark Bite, which looks awesome, I got Zen Cactus, I got Shadow Flower and Sun Pharaoh, Count Chompula, I thought I got something for the pea shooter when I didn't, and I got something for like the Citron, I'm sure I did. But yeah guys, that's the end of the video. If you guys enjoyed it, leave a like. Subscribe, but Alfie, can I ask you a question? Which one's
what?
Better, Zen Cactus, Shadow Flower, Sun Pharaoh, or Count Chompula?
It's between Zen Cactus and Count Chompula.
So you know what? I'm just gonna go into Count Chompula because it looks sick. So yeah, guys, if you enjoyed this video, leave a like, subscribe, and yeah, I'll see you all in the next video. Peace out.
You have so many characters, though.
Yeah, I know.
Yo, DJ, put a nitty back to the record, baby, and give me this right now.